I accept the challenge to raise awareness for DIPG,